تكريم شخصية دبلوماسية مميزة.
An outstanding American politician with a great sense of humor, Congressman Steve Stockman.
Congressman Steve Stockman هو سياسي أمريكي بارز لمع اسمه بأروقة عاصمة القرار واشنطن. مثل ناخبي من ولاية تكساس بالكونغرس الأمريكي عدة مرات. تكساس هالولاية اللي أعطت ثلاث رؤساء للولايات الأمريكية المتحدة. مع تمنياتي إنه كونغرسمان ستوكمان يكون الرئيس الرابع للولايات المتحدة الأمريكية من ولاية تكساس بشرفني كوني إعلامية ولبنانية المنشأ وأمريكية الجنسية إنه أقدم لكم وأقدم الرواد أورد to the United States Congressional Representative Congressman Steve Stockman.
Congressman Steve Stockman is a well-renowned politician with an impressive record. He has sponsored several bills in Congress that have been and still are of importance in the establishment. Congressman Stockman is against radical expansion in the Middle East and is considered to be one of the leader supporters of liberal governments, whether in Egypt or elsewhere. United States Congressional Representative, Republican Steve Stockman.
I want to say to everyone, I'm not very good at Arabic, but I do know shukran, shukran, shukran. Thank you so much. We in the United States really need to understand the Middle East a little bit more. And we reach out to you to reach out to us. Together, we can focus on different things, but I think what we need to focus on is friendship and openness. And with that, I think we can achieve peace in the Middle East. We are excited to be here. I'm excited to be here. And this is my first time in Beirut, and you've opened up your arms to me and been so kind to me. And I just want to tell you again, thank you so much, and I'm honored to receive this award. I want to thank Maria, too, for the fine work she's done. If we give a round of applause for all her work. And in the coming days, I hope that we'll see the future in a brighter way, and hopefully we'll resolve many problems in the Middle East. Thank you so much. Thank you.
مثل ما لاحظتوا إذن ضيوفنا اليوم